So when you have to serve using a trace, you pick up the trace so it's supporting on your five fingers and your wrist. Then you have a solid grip. When you place your drinks on the trace, you have to balance it. So place it in the middle, the heaviest things, and then you just go from there, keeping it in balance. Now you're ready to serve your drinks. When you serve your drinks, you have to remove the glasses and the drinks so you keep the trace in balance. Otherwise, it will tip over. And then you go here.